Following last month's terrorist bombings, Belgian authorities face criticism for not doing enough to prevent the attacks. Since then, security has been boosted at transportation hubs in Belgium and across Europe. CCTV's Jack Parrock reports.
Following the Brussels attacks, which hit the city's international airport and a metro stop, security measures at all major transport hubs have been stepped up. The second largest airport to service the capital is Brussels Charleroi, around 55 kilometers to the south of the city.
Before entering the airport area, the cars are checked and all passengers are checked first before entering the area by police and military in soldiers. And upon arrival here at the airport, they are asked to go to certain car park just to make sure that all car parks are not congested because of the affluence of passengers that we have here at the airport. And before entering the terminal, only passengers can enter in the terminal, and they are checked as well before entering.
This airport is taking 90 flights per day, which is 20 more than usual, to cover for Brussels International Airport, which is only running at a fifth of capacity following the explosions.
At the Brussels Midi station, where Eurostar trains arrive from London and Paris, there are spot bag checks for some before entering the building. Over in France, they're deploying no less than 3,000 armed undercover police officers on French trains to try to prevent future attacks. In Brussels, 39 of the 69 metro stations remain closed after the March 22nd attacks due to lack of security personnel. The operator says they don't know when the network will be back up to full speed.
Uniforms on the streets are important, of course. They reassure populations, they reassure citizens, they demonstrate that the state is taking this seriously. But let's be honest, I think a lot of work is being done by the intelligence community. Whether it's enough or it's being coordinated enough, both at national but also at European level, that remains up for debate.
The Belgian Prime Minister, Charles Michel, has said greater intelligence sharing should be the first priority for European nations, and many political factions in the EU are pushing for a record of every passenger who flies in and out of the European Union to track suspected terrorists. Jack Parrock, CCTV, Brussels.